The genetic makeup or genome of each individual is different, and therefore each person responds differently to drug therapies based on a number of factors ranging from ethnicity to environmental triggers. BC has an opportunity to be the first to translate the advances in next-generation genome sequencing into improved drug therapeutic outcomes.
This project is the first of its kind in North America. Funded by the BC Pharmacy Association and Genome BC, with research being led by a great team at UBC's Faculty of Pharmaceutical Sciences. The pilot phase of this project will include 20 pharmacies and about 200 patients from rural and urban communities around British Columbia.
As a pharmacist, I see firsthand that many drugs which are currently available are one size fits all. They don't work the same way for everyone. The knowledge that we could gain about how genes affect the body respond to medication could be used better assess if the medication will be effective for a patient. This can help pharmacists improve adherence and or prevent adverse reaction, ultimately meaning better health outcomes.
Community pharmacies will collect a saliva sample for DNA extraction from patients who have been prescribed the medication warfarin that is widely used for blood clotting diseases.
In recent years, BC pharmacists have stepped up to meet healthcare needs. Today, we offer services that include immunization and medication adaptations. So an innovation like this point-of-care testing offered to build on the important work BC pharmacists are already doing.
Genome BC is proud to be partnering with end users like BC Pharmacy Association and our pharmacists who will be implementing this research. This pilot project serves as the foundation for an important and much needed commercialization effort, which is exactly how we envision Genome BC's user partnership program working. This is very exciting work. Advances in genomics has ushered in an era of personalized medicine. It's already changed the way we treat diseases such as cancer, and now this test is another example of technology helping healthcare practitioners targeting the right treatment to the right patient at the right time, and potentially holds the key to managing healthcare sustainability.
This research project will make personalized medicine a reality for patients. In the future, I see a patient receiving a diagnosis from their physician and a community pharmacist selecting the best drug, dose, and regimen based on the genetic profile. Thank you.